Hello, this is the beginning of a new challenge. I am going to try the 442 challenge. I mean, by 442, I mean flat 442. So this is what the tactic looks like. The instructions are passing with short. Nothing weird here. Tackling. Everybody tackles a lot. Pressing, everybody presses. Four runs. We've got the no forward runs. Run with ball. Everybody runs with ball except the there and the center backs. All the ball, no one. Long shots, no one. Treasure balls, all of the midfield. I mean, and this guy as well. He also tries through balls. Even though the other guy is better. So let's try and change. Cross the ball, nothing. And marking, everybody's on all. So this is the first test with Boavista, let's see. I got this guy, I think for so free. First time I ever see him, ever. I think he's an absolute legend. For the position, he's got technique, stamina, passing, pace is alright, dribbling is amazing. Okay, so Jigwe. I went for Jimmy Victory as a reserve. Let's see what he done. Hack down with 2 feet. Okay, so let's punish him. Let's not. I tried Diop, he failed. There was another guy, Ornelas, that failed. He must be here in my Ornelas. This guy also dribbling 18, age 24. I thought he was interesting. Okay. So I spent a lot of money. I already had like 12 or something. But also sold a lot of players. I'm thinking about selling him. Because he's a foreigner. He's the one foreigner that doesn't fit my plans. See if there can be any Brazilian clubs interested in him. And I got this Moroccan guy. He's got a weird name. Not sure why he's called Camacho. Or if he was ever in Spain or. Oh, yeah, he was in Spain. Gijón. Ojan. It's in Compostela. I don't know anything about this place, by the way. I know him. He was a young star at the time. Oh, yes. I know this guy from the game. From the game, I know this one. Okay, so this guy back up for the first team. No, Bill. Robinho, a young goalkeeper, already has interested people. Bahia has got Nonato. What I really want to do is put the value up and exchange with the player with the most value. Come on, come on. It doesn't work every time, but it worked this time. Okay, 7 now, almost. three. Gotta have some kind of compensation for every position. Pomodoro, Carlos Clump. Okay, so all my data must go out. Left only left and Russia. What's Armando doing? Armando is not developed. This guy is good. This is Juninho guy. Yes. Look. And this together. Is he? The 21s. Sold another foreigner. Find this interesting. Kevin Nolan, yeah, we all know how good he can get. Adrian Bartke, I haven't heard of him. Maybe I have. It's interesting. Nesta Farias. Quattroshi. Sweeper defender. Is Italian as well? Right only. He's got pace and acceleration. He's not expensive. Maybe 1 million will buy him. Clever. This Beto guy is really good. I think I can sell him. Definitely. Wow, look at that. Wow. One more, and Jamie Victor is in a superb form. Owen Ojigi punished and Paulo Madeira on the stands. Marco Tabos. Okay, so let's recapitulate. I got this guy because I know he's on the B team of Leverkusen and they don't value him. Look at his pace. Then I got this guy for the B team. Got this guy because he's one of the best keepers around. Portuguese keepers, that is. He was free. Jamie Victor was cheap, 475. This guy was really cheap for the B side. Again, Montenegro. This one is the left winger Montenegro. He develops. Then this guy, I don't really know why I got him, just to fill up the ranks on the B team. Because he's European. European. Camacho, the Moroccan guy. He seemed interesting, so I decided to get him. Maldonado. Look at this. Look at his long shots hitting. Owen, he appeared in there. I didn't have a clue where he was in Compostela or not, but I saw he was Spanish. He's got a bit of jumping and pace, so I thought, why not? Why not get him? Beto is a behemoth of the game. Tim Klomp again. Behemoth. He appeared right on my search. I didn't type him. Again, most of them, I didn't type them. They appeared on my search. This guy, Montenegro, is a right back. He develops. The same with this Mata guy. So most of my B side. Sale. It's not part of my immediate plans. My next game with Jill, Beto is a behemoth. What a player. He puts Kerr on the bench. I think he does. Anyway. Paul Nunes, we could have had him for free. He was at Benfica at one stage. Oh no, this is not the same guy. This is another guy. December, I'll have this new guy coming in. Oof. Okay, so I'm training my keepers too hard. I've been playing 3 games. guy counts as the fourth foreign guy. What's Montero is doing? He's not doing that well. Bonus next. They usually play with a centralized striker, and this striker is really difficult to mark because he's got a lot of technique, flair, and pace. Also, determination, he's agile. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cheat a bit here. I'm gonna put a clump on him. And then the midfield, Neko. Actually not bad either, but I've got to mark Neka. Dio Neka. Otherwise I might lose this game. Let's see what happens. No, 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 no. Not losing to Bolognese is good, usually. Yeah, they are pleased. It can be considered a good result. It's a derby, it's away. Okay. You got a mister. The beginning of the match is yet to kick off. I am marking this guy, this guy, this guy, and this guy. Elio is also good. Sandro is also not bad. Okay, Nelson, Fernando Nelson. Okay, let's kick off. It's a home game, so expect to win. I'm so glad with this it went well this time. Sporting Lisbon drew with with Porto here away, not this game, but this game, and hopefully, no, they had they lost European game. Hopefully, they will sleep at home after the European game. And then they come to me. So I was hoping they slipped, I slipped. Let's have a look. Okay, he's not playing. Last match, so they actually slipped. Makabele. What the hell? Agrello. Yes. Yes. Fucking suck on that. Yes, Sarha. Wow, what a victory. Victory. This guy was a huge fight. Never heard of him. It's easy when the guys get sent off. see. Sporting recovered from the bad phase. So here you got Pepe Puntas. This guy is really dangerous. Really, really dangerous. Leonard is more of a target man. Montenegro got in the game really well. Last time around, Small Donato is just not giving a chance at all. Is he playing that well? He's playing amazing. I almost feel like I'm cheating by using him. Okay. Okay, I like it. Oh no. Okay. Central defender. Stare pushing. Stare pushing. This is very dangerous fixture. Who's Sporting playing? Stubble. Ow. Harsh decision. Yes. Yes. Come on. Yes, what a victory in this fixture. I wasn't ready yet. R9 is in trouble. R9. Thank you. It's already the 15th of December. Oh no. Lean from Chaves. He's not bad. Funny's doing an only Portuguese save. Yes. Haha. Wow. So one more game. And this episode will be over. Wow. How much is it paying for this? Whoa. Okay, last game. It's wet. And Betamar play a weird tactic. Shooting Petrolina must be marked. So must Ricard Souza. Fari Zinho. Zinho. Fari. Because it's wet, I'm gonna go direct. We'll see if it works. So this is goodbye. Bye-bye.